a really good place to start with understanding our own anxieties and taboos is understanding our own sexual development.